This is Jeff here, familygokarts.com. We're going to do a walk around video with the TrailMaster 300 XRX. Let's go and look at some of the features here. First of all, we have a 4-point harness seat belt that I'm wearing here. We also have up here, we got a rear view mirror. We got a nice canvas top up here. If we come down to the dash area, we have a 12-volt battery supply for your iPod MP3 players. We have our horn here. If you can see also here, we have a speedometer. We got your turn signals. You got your high and low beam. And this is another way to shut it off. Nice fancy steering wheel. We come down here, we'll go around the other side. We can see we have our side mirrors to give you good viewing from the back. This is your emergency brake. And then you also have your neutral, forward, and reverse. If you take a good look at this, this is a very well constructed unit. Look at the metal, welds are nice. So it's very well sturdy made, and that's why it's a 300cc. I'm going to get out. You can take a look at the seats. Nice comfortable seats, headrest. Again, 4-point harness seat belts. We have a very easy moving sliding seats back and forth. Also, this is a neat feature. If you come underneath here, you can lock this so people can't turn it and take the key with you. So it has a lock on your steering column. So that's a neat feature. Back on this side here, we have a nice little storage box back here. As you can see, these shocks are far more superior than you see on a 150. You got a nice front fender, of course, battery for your electric start, wide rear fender. You got wide, a good size length front fender. Come and let's take a look at the wheels. We have aluminum wheels on the front. We also have aluminum wheels on the back on the unit. We come up to the front here. This is a liquid cooled unit, and unlike other bigger CC go-karts, we have a front radiator and a back, and we'll show that to you. Of course, these are our horns. You got your lights. We also have our blinkers. If you come over to this other side here, it gives you a good view of the rack and pinion. Very easy to turn. Very simple and easy to turn. We got, if we turn this way and take a close look into here, come around here, we got disc brakes on both front wheels. And again, very nice independent front suspension. If you come down underneath here, look at the clearance you have. We got a good 10 inches there, maybe even more. If you come back here, you look at how they build the rear swing arm, which is very, the best that I've ever seen in the industry for a long time. We come back here, what's really neat, this is only the TrailMaster 300 offers this, is we have an independent swing arm on both wheels. So it's not the rear end don't do it as a unit, but each tire has its own independent, which makes it a little smoother riding when you go off-road. You got a high performance, some exhaust. You also have a trailer hitch for people who are interested in that, and pulling little trailers, or we have people who pull jet skis out of the lake at the ramps, you know, your public access. You also have a nice disc brakes. Come back here, if you look at it again, part of your independent suspension on each rear wheel. So it's a very nice unit that TrailMaster has. If you have any questions, you can reach us at 800-950-2210 or drop us an email at jb@familygokarts.com. Thank you.